Displaying information in a concise table is an effective way to break down your data and make it easily accessible to your audience. Unless you know how to code, installing a WordPress table plugin is the best way to create and display tables on your website. Hello everybody, my name is Robert, and in this video you will learn how to use the TablePress plugin. Without further ado, let's get started. To set up TablePress, you first need to install the plugin. Once the process is complete, you'll have a new TablePress section in your WordPress dashboard sidebar. I want to mention that with this plugin, you can import or export tables as well. To add a new table to your WordPress website, first select Add Table from the tabs along the top of the TablePress interface. You will now need to give your table a name, add a brief but optional description, and then finally choose the number of rows and columns you want your table to display. Then click on Add Table at the bottom of the page. You will now be taken to the Edit Table screen, where you can edit your table. The Edit Table page provides options to edit the content and structure of your new table. These options include inserting text, images or links, changing the table's features, as well as deleting, moving and hiding columns and rows. Here is how you can use these settings to customize your table. Scroll down the page to table content. Here, you can add content by typing directly into the table. You can also easily rearrange your table by dragging and dropping columns and rows. If you want to insert images into your table, scroll down again to table manipulation. Click on Insert Image, then click directly into the box in the table above where you want the image to appear. You will now be taken to your WordPress media library. Choose the image you want to insert into your table or upload a new image. Then click on Insert into Table. To check out how your image looks, select the Preview button at the top of the page. You can also insert links into your table. To do so, click on Insert Link in the Table Manipulation section. Then click into the box in the table above where you want the link to appear. A pop-up window will now appear where you can configure your link using the standard WordPress interface. Once you have finished, select Add Link. You will now find that the link has been inserted into your table. TablePress allows you to easily alter the structure of a table. Under Table Manipulation, you will find a variety of options that enable you to combine cells, hide or add rows, as well as duplicate, insert and delete rows. To modify your table, simply click on the row you want to alter. Then select the appropriate effect. For example, I have chosen to hide selected rows. Once you are happy with the edits you have made to your table, select Save Changes at the bottom of the page. If at any time you want to re-edit any of the tables you have created, select TablePress All Tables from your WordPress menu. You can now select the appropriate table that you would like to edit. After you have created your table, all that is left to do is to insert it into a page or a post on your website. To do that, open an existing page or create a new page or post where you would like to display a table. Then, select the TablePress icon from the editor toolbar. Choose the table you want to insert into the post and click on the corresponding Insert Shortcode button. You will now find that the shortcode for the table you selected has been inserted into the content area of the post editor. Click Preview, and if you are happy with the table, go ahead and save the page or publish it. As you can see, if you are looking to add tables in WordPress, the TablePress plugin is a great option. With it, you can quickly create professional and stylish tables that will help display important data and information to your audience in easy-to-read layouts. And with numerous customization settings, TablePress will enable you to design tables to your exact specifications. Have you used TablePress to add tables in WordPress? Please share your thoughts on the plugin in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.